Aiming division.
So, like, bust down.
Yep, you heard him right.
So
Vlad is serious.
We're basically trying to destroy a mall to get back at someone's enemy that's paying us to do that. So just bust windows and smash computers and wreck the person and kill all the cops. You know, just like real life. Yeah, go as heavy as you can. It's fun. It's only on one skull, so it'll be pretty easy. it's easy.
Okay, let's roll. Let's light him up.
Time to make that.
Get down, all of you! I want everybody to shut up and get down.
You don't
want to
kill civilians because they'll cost
there.
You money, but just blow up the mall and kill cops. What are you trying to do? To do that, you have to have the saw equipped. It's like a special weapon enforcers have. What do you mean, like the
25000 halfway. Keep moving.
Looks like they sent an extraction team to see the civilians, folks. Make sure they return empty-handed. Throw in a bag.
Yeah, shit.
Don't act dumb. Don't act dumb. Don't act dumb.
Wilson, who's that?
30 seconds, people! Just dodge this barrel, almost there!
I remember this save.
Ah!
Watch the snipers on the roof, they'll get you. Look at the ground and hold G to deploy it.
Right here!
Chopper coming in, it's ours!
You can also press B to turn the gun into first mode if you don't want to do it.
See you at the safe house.
Oh, that was how you say overkill. I enjoyed it. Years in prison, I dream of that. Money is yours, and you are worth it, friends.
He didn't die. Yeah, you can get like special, you can get extra money, you can get special gear, colors for your gear. It looks like you just got a weapon or a suppressor for your weapon. So in this game, you can go loud, which is what we just did, where you just like obliterate cops, or you can do it stealth and try not to get caught. Yeah, you have to tweak it a little bit. I set it up where the sounds come out of my computer and everything else comes out of my headset, so it doesn't bother me too much. Yeah, I'm trying to see which one would be fun. Try not to pick one that's too hard because I don't want you to spend your whole time dying. Yeah, they changed the skill tree recently. There's lots of people online that tell you what to do too. It depends what you want to do, like if you want to be stealth, or if you want to be like more support, or if you want to have like C4, or if you want to have a turret that you can put down. Yeah, the turret one's fun. That is, let me see if I can find, that's technician. So you put one point into C4, that's where you'd start at the very bottom. And then go up the left side of the skill tree if you want the sentry gun. Yeah, so you pick the bottom to say, like, I want to unlock this tree, and then you pick the three routes, or a little bit of each, but if you go straight up the left, you'll get to the sentry gun quickest. Yeah, I have a little bit of, I got a lot of those abilities, but I guess, I don't know, it depends how you want to play. Like, the way I leveled up is I picked one tree and kind of focused on it, and when I didn't have anything good, I got some of those passive things to go with it. And then eventually I just read online, once I got a high enough level, of what is a good spec to play. I like the spec I have now because I have so much armor that's impossible to kill me. So these guys, like this guy on the right, Mr. Slenderman, he is level 100 with 3 infamies, which means he's hit level 100 3 times, and now a 4th time. So he's basically level 400. Which means he has a lot of hours into this game, or he's cheated his ass off. Okay, you ready? So okay. This is a mission you can do on stealth if you want, but we'll do it loud.
Liberate their cash reserve. Nothing special. Find the manager's office, contain the crowd. Make sure we'll leave in one piece. Oh, and there are probably rival Russian mobsters there. I know, Vlad is not being forthcoming with me either.
I don't think you can do it here. You have to do it in the window before we go into the mission. But you wouldn't want that for loud missions anyway, because it reduces Flight's your right damage, like the cost here. Of not
get
making
in and
noise.
Get out fast after you empty the manager's safe.
It's go time.
As soon as you get the cash, I'm signaling the pickup guy to come drive by.
All right, guys.
Chris and I played this game a lot for a while. It was pretty fun.
Get down, everybody. Get down on the ground. Don't you get up. Don't think for a second.
Press and hold G to put your mask on.
You can be brave or you can be locked.
Okay, don't panic. You're professionals. Someone must have a key.
Nobody move. Nobody talk.
Okay, you found it.
Basically, it's a Russian nightclub.
You could be a lock.
We're looking for the manager's office so we can steal the safe.
Move it. Dallas, follow me. Move. Move it! Hey, James! Follow me!
The rescue units just freed a civilian!
Or you could be alive. Fight your truck, hero. Stay down!
Guys, you need to get that safe open!
Well, there's a couple of different possibilities of where it could be. We've got to basically find it.
Stay down. Everybody stay down. Nobody move. These might be the
guys. Cops in the back.
Lay down. You hear that? Hands up, Jack. Somebody's gonna fix it.
Guys, you need to get that safe open.
That package I picked up.
Clover down.
Oh, that's a bad thing. He's like a stealth guy. Basically one shots you. There's nothing you can do. You wish. Some of them you can, some of them you can't.
Watch the back. Guys, you need to get that safe open.
Drop it!
No, we're just supposed to get in the safe up here and then steal the money. If one of us had C4, we could just blow it open, but instead we're having to put a drill on it. Wow, that must be new. I've never seen the first aid kit before.
Wolf, on me! James, follow me! Move it! Hey, Dallas, follow me!
We're just over here waiting on the drill.
Move!
Ready! Hey, yeah, I don't know what he's doing.
Dallas, hang along with me.
Hey, he's actually being really annoying. I guess that worked.
That safe open.
You got a death wish?
Yeah, they just put snipers into play.
Yeah, I don't like games like that. They were annoying the shit out of me. When you play this on like Overkill or Deathwish, there's so many cops that you can't even see what's going on.
Everybody stay down.
Did you ever play a game a long time ago called SWAT 3? Yeah, it was a little older than Fear. It was a lot like this, but, you know, 90s graphic. Yeah, you can come grab a bag if you want the money. So now we just have to wait on the van to come get us.
Window.
Yeah, they try to help. Oh shit, I forgot you can't go this way. I don't know, I mean, I think they have like an Xbox version, so I would imagine a controller would work well. Okay, so now we just have to escape. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, that was one of those cloakers again. No, that's just what you get. So you got $30,000 for that.
I think we work together well.
Yeah, well, you get some in your offshore account. Like, you got 120 something probably in your offshore account, but the money you can spend now is only like 30 grand. It's a baby suppressor. Yes. Right, this is where you'd want to make skills or weapon changes. Here, I can do one where we can farm up some cash. So the DLC is, let me see, you might still have to unlock them. They probably want you to gain a few more levels. So this mission will farm up some good money, and then we can do one after this that'll get you a bunch of experience. So then you should be able to unlock some stuff.
Well, you heard Hector. No time to piss around. We're going to the meth lab and secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either.
So my friend was playing this game once, and I was watching him over his shoulder, and someone joined his game, and it said giant in red letters above their name, cheater. So we were like, that's weird, and then all of a sudden, the guy stood in front of the van, and money bags just started flying out of his hands, like, just hundreds of money bags, and then the mission ended, and my friend got, like, $300 million. Well, you can play a game where you automatically kick cheaters. Like, this game is set, if someone joins our game that's flagged a cheater, it'll kick them. But if you're a cheater, you can just make your own game and then just cheat your ass off and people can join you. So, like, this game doesn't actually ban cheaters. They just give you the option if you want to play with them or not. I think they figure people are gonna cheat, so you might as well just make the best of it. Yeah, same thing with, like, I'm trying to remember the name of the game. What's that game that's really popular on Xbox that everyone plays, the shooter game? No, Call of Duty. Call of Duty Online on PC got ruined by people aimbotting. Like, you'd get shot with a pistol from a million yards away in the head. So, I mean, there was no point in joining. You'd join and you'd just die instantly. It was a stupid game. Yeah, hit ready whenever you're ready. So this game, we're gonna make some meth. We're gonna kill the meth dealers, and then we're gonna cook meth in their lab. So whatever you do, don't touch the meth lab, because you'll blow it up. We'll, me and, like, Twig or whoever, will cook the meth. It's upstairs.
Hector's cooks are dead. We need to do the cooking ourselves, okay?
So he's basically gonna call out to us what we're supposed to cook, and you just have to cook them in the right order. The first couple of times I tried, I blew it up. So if you wanna just kinda hang back, we can take care of it.
Use those boards to barricade more windows.
I don't know if you can. I can tell you when you use it though.
Okay, you got any soda around? Add it.
see, he's confusing. That's what's confusing.
We need good soda to get this temperature up. Sounds hot. What can you get?
So, like, if you notice, the first time he said two ingredients, and the problem is you just have to wait, and then he tells you one ingredient. So now we want to put some... What? Yeah, so he's... Don't put anything in yet. He's being confusing.
I bet they don't know what hit him. I don't mean to holler at you.
He said, like, three different ingredients. He's basically trying to get us to blow it up.
It needs hydrogen chloride for sure. No, no, wait. Yeah. Okay.
That's two ingredients again.
Fuck me! We needed those cooks! I'm going with
okay,
chloride.
So we want hydrogen chloride.
Okay, you look stable for now. Add more stuff. Be careful, they have snipers incoming.
You can also throw a grenade by pressing 3, by the way. I've done a medical bag if you want to heal.
Incoming from the lumber mill. Stay under toast.
Alright, we got one bag of meth.
Be careful, there are snipers incoming.
Make up your ass!
So that guy that you just got killed by is called a dozer. He has a mask on. The only way you can kill him is by shooting him in the face. He's basically like in a bomb suit. The trick to this map is staying in the house if you can.
Cover! On me now! Get off the ground! Cover! Follow me now!
Chase! Follow me!
This game, like Super Dungeon Explorer, wants us to all separate. Okay, you're in jail, but we should be able to get you back. Does he give you a time limit of when you can come back? Yeah, so you'll be back after that. Basically, yeah, they come in the windows too, but basically we're trying to cook three bags of meth and then get it to the car. He got taken down by a cloaker.
Says we need cooked soda to get this temperature up. Sounds odd. What can you get? I'm just guessing at this point. These internet descriptions are iffy. Alright, on this webpage, what did you just add? Alright, okay.
It's, if you play on easy, there's, the special enemies aren't there, and as you go up in difficulty, they're more often. Yeah, we're trying to make the last bag now.
Be careful, they have snipers incoming. Calcium chloride, says it is some solid form. Wait, should be that hydrogen, right?
Welcome back. Once you like level up and get more gear, the game gets a lot more fun because you can last a lot longer and you've got cooler guns and
for it.
Sweet, we're done. The problem is we gotta wait for the van.
We got the Joker!
Somebody help Grover!
Joker, this pain is only in your mind! Get off the ground! Hey Chase, come with me!
The van will come right here. Here it is.
This site says something else. Chloride soda hydrogen mix. I don't know, go for it. Something. Hydrogen, is that a gas? Can't be a solid. Says add it. You guys got a gas tank? That's two.
100%!
I'm not 100%, but I think it is hydrogen chloride now. Yeah, should be.
I can't believe we made it down.
Fuck it! We came up a little short. Let's just play along.
So this is a multiple day job, so we just got the meth and we don't get paid yet. So now we go to day two, and I can't remember
okay,
what you
folks,
have to do here. I think
I
you just have to get away.
The Mendoza higher-ups are fleeing the country, but Hector isn't quite ready to let them leave. He wants to know
oh, wait, no, we're supposed to sell the meth now.
Vicious pricks that even Hector's people don't deal with, which is where you come in. Trade the meth with them for the info.
Try not to point your gun at these guys and don't look at them in the face or they'll like try to kill us.
Unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
They'll kill us. Yeah, grab one bag and throw it in the back of their truck. We're gonna pretend like we're selling it to them and then we're gonna steal it at the end.
Okay, time to give them the meth.
And be careful not to bump into any of them, that'll set them off too. Yeah,
gee. Go to the apartment and get what we came here for.
You can just kind of follow that guy in the red if you want.
Yo, the info is in the safe. We'll get it open for you.
This usually goes south. I'm surprised it hasn't happened yet.
Okay,
like, usually something happens and they kill us. So now's where we steal the meth. Yeah. But they don't stand a chance. They're just thugs. Living in a gangster's paradise.
Guard, stay alert. Careful, guard. Look out, guard.
What the?
Drop your weapon.
So we got our intelligence and we got our meth back.
That was easy. Nice work. Unfortunately, Hector just told me the FBI has nabbed the remaining. Well, turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't.
Okay, so frankly, this part, there's a bus, and we need to get on the bus and steal the money. But you have to disarm the bombs on the bus, so I can tell you how to do that. Or usually I just let one dude do that, and we'll just kill cops while he does that. Usually what happens is someone who's new to the game runs into the bus, tries to get the money, and then the bus blows up and we get no money.
The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember, we're after the rat. Head for the bus, keep your heads low, and move from cover to cover.
People get mad too, because basically you just spent like 30 minutes playing the game and you get no money.
Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful.
I take it you just killed a civilian. Yeah, I'm just killing cops with you. I don't want to blow the bus up. Oh, when the bus blows up, not only do you lose the money, everyone dies. It's basically speed, but without Sandra Bullock. I saw an article today on the Gainesville Sun website about the game store. It was pretty cool. I thought they focused a little bit too much on the like buzzword nerd games like D&D. But I mean, it was a good article. Well, like, I would hate for anyone to think that all board games are D&D, you know? Like, oh, that shop's not for me, that's only for people who play D&D. Oh my god, we're gonna make so much money. Look at all these bags of money. Yeah, we just need to run to the helicopter now. Alright, time for payday.
Barbecue was a roaring success. Time to see Hector.
So we got like $30,000 on the last one. Look how much this one's gonna be.
A good sign that you have now made an
impact on our cartels. I told you.
Muchas gracias por todo, muchachos. You have done phenomenally well.
And you're about to get like 10 levels probably. Yeah. Well, you're killing cops. I mean, that's our main job. I'll be right back. 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Let's see what we want to do now. You want to keep playing, or you had enough? Oh, this one's fun. It's on easy, so that sucks, but it's a fun mission. So the premise of this mission is that Hoxton is one of us. Like, he's, you know, one of the payday guys, and he got caught by the police, so we're breaking him out of prison or, like, jail or whatever. You want to do any inventory or skills or anything, or you want me to start it? As soon as you can get better body armor, that's always good, but I don't know if you've unlocked any yet. Yeah, as soon as you can upgrade, because you want to get like the heaviest you can get for the loud missions. Oh, let me look. Yeah, that's the one you're gonna want. I mean, the one you want eventually is the combined tactical vest. But that's not until later on. If you have the, I think it's one of the weapon DLCs, you probably have it. My favorite weapon is the Commando 553. No, it's just like a regular rifle, like an automatic weapon. But it's one of the, I think it's like the gauge. Oh no, an armored transport. That's the DLC. Yeah, that one's really good. Yeah, I like it a lot. And then just, well, the good thing about the ones that are on the armored transport, like the DLC ones, is they're so much cheaper. Like, I think the Commando is only going to cost you like $40,000 or something, whereas some of them are like hundreds of thousands of dollars. Yeah, I'd go with the 43. You can have a secondary weapon like a pistol or a shotgun or something. Yeah, if you can unlock it or buy it, you can have a shotgun. That's what I use. The shotgun's good for those guys that have shields, which we don't have them on this level because we're playing easy, but the shield guys, if you shoot them with the shotgun, it knocks the shield out of their hand. Yeah, you'll get some more. Yeah, accuracy is good.
Right after the hearing, a nice little screw you to the U.S. justice system. The plan is as loud as it gets. We blast a wall of the courthouse, grab Hawks, and get him the hell out. Area's locked down for blocks around. They'll be expecting trouble. Have your guns ready and pack a lot of ammo.
You're talking about the guy in the background, the dentist? Yeah, he's the Chicken Shack guy from Breaking Bad. Gus. Payday? Yeah, that's like their thing. We can't let one of our own go to the slammer. This is our getaway car. They made a video to go along with this mission that was really cool.
So we can get the hell out of here.
I love that my gun is so upgraded that since it's on easy, even if I just shoot them in the leg, they die. Yeah. This was a fun mission to play on hard because you have to use the truck as cover. Yeah, or else the cops will just murder you. I couldn't get in cover enough. Here, we can just retry it. I always wanted to say that to Obama. So Chris and I talked yesterday. We were gonna see if there's some way we can FaceTime board gaming. I think we're gonna give it a shot, but it's probably gonna be a disaster. Yeah. I was thinking of, I think what I'd want to do is have like my computer do doing like Skype or something or FaceTime or whatever, and then I'd use my phone also, and that way I can show him like an overall of the board, and then I can use my phone to do like close ups. Yeah, they've got a pretty strong melee.
Cops have set up a 3-block perimeter. The hard way through is the only way. So your boots on the ground. Stay with the truck, and the truck will stay with you.
Someone ratted me out, and I know it wasn't Matt, because I know all of his secrets by now.
We'll say they have a shitload of cops on this level. Press 1 and 2 to switch between your primary and secondary. That'll do it too. You're out of ammo.
Signal the driver when you're ready to go.
Get a move on.
It took you long enough. Let's go.
Don't let the cops focus on the truck.
Oh, every time you kill a cop, they drop a little bit of ammo. No, it doesn't look like any of us have ammo bags.
God damn it! Can you guys believe that?
I know there is.
Driver's waiting on your signal, gang.
Yeah, I'm running out of ammo too.
James, I thought I could count on you, wanker.
Yeah, we're trying to find a controller.
You call yourself Houston, right? More like Houston, because you just got a fucking problem.
Yeah, head over here by us if you can.
Great. Now keep the cops away from there.
Here's a doctor bag if you want to heal. I like that. I need hammer. I need hammer!
Oh, Mr. Spikes Allen, we are. Mickey the Squid, Dirty Allen.
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds are too much on me. Way more than those minchbag wankers. bankers can dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. Gonna find out who screwed me. There's the entrance. Don't pussyfoot around.
Okay, we're gonna be doing a lot of hacking now. Yeah, we locked most of the doors, so that's the only way they're going to be able to come. So Obama's doing all the work for us, but he's like finding the stuff and putting it where it needs to go. He's making it really easy for us. I'm coming. Here, try to get out of there if you can and go back to the main room.
Thank you. There's a medical bag over here.
Oh, I had my headset muted. I don't know how long I've been quiet.
You need to take hostages to be able to trade. Tie somebody down with your cable ties.
Jesus, back!
You're back. Yeah, you like that? Okay, let's head back to the main room. I'm so screwed on ammo. The cops keep cutting off the power. Probably.
No,
damn it, I muted myself again, sorry. This headset's so easy to mute. What's up? No, you just try a few at a time. He did the first one on purpose to try to get health back, but the second one he just got killed. before we made it.
If you want to see anything else we're up to, go ahead and click the annotations and they'll take you to our other channels.